Delta flight 1247 with non-stop service to Atlanta. As you locate your seat, we ask you step out of the aisle once you've placed your carry-on items in the overhead bin or underneath the seat in front of you. Large rollerboard style bags fit best in the overhead, wheels or handles first, and smaller items such as book bags, purses, and laptop computers underneath the seat in front of you. If you're traveling with more than one carry-on item, your second item needs to be placed underneath the seat in front of you so that we can accommodate everyone's carry-on luggage. If you need assistance finding a spot for your luggage, there are flight attendants in the aisles to assist you. If you're sitting in one of our emergency exit rows, please take this time to view the safety information card located in your seat back pocket and all the responsibilities that come with sitting in the exit row. If you have any questions or just would not like to perform these functions, contact the flight attendant and we'd be happy to.
Delta Flight 1247 to Atlanta. Should be underway here in just about 10 or 12 minutes or so. We've got a completely full flight today. So appreciate your cooperation in finding your way to your seat and getting settled in so we can hopefully get off the gate on time. Flight time today, just about 4 hours en route. We are expecting to arrive a little bit early into Atlanta. Their weather, we're expecting high clouds, good visibility, light winds out of the northwest. We really appreciate you coming along with us today. We hope that you enjoy the flight. Thank you. I'll mention to our flight attendants, we expect it to be a little bit bumpy on the climb out today, so I've asked the flight attendants to remain seated until I give them a call. So that might delay the beginning of the service by a few minutes, but it's for everyone's safety. Thank you. Should be landing in just about 20 minutes or so. Latest weather looks like a real nice day. High clouds, good visibility, temperature of 73 degrees, and light winds out of the west. It's been a pleasure to serve you today. We hope that you enjoyed the flight and hope to see you again soon. At this time, I'd like to request everyone please recheck the security of your seatbelts. Keep seatbelts fastened.
Fastened and all your carrying items stowed until the aircraft is parked at the gate and the captain has turned off the seatbelt sign.